Hopefully I play long enough to play a girl that said I was once her favorite player. I have those feelings of watching my favorite players. I just think that's how the sport moves forward.